Hopefully the audio is good here. I think so. Been having trouble with audio issues lately. So no face cam. I think it's been messing with it. We're trying another new thing today. HardSpace Ship Breaker? I think I put that. Yep. Alright, well, let's do this. Another new thing. Hopefully it'll work. Excuse me. I think it might be frozen. Yep. Technical difficulties. I'll be right back. Alright. Let's load this up here. Hopefully it'll work this time. That'd be hilarious if it just broken game. So, I am achievement hunting. That's something to do for Microsoft rewards, which I do compulsively. But, so, gotta complete the tutorial. Should be easy, and then I have to get one more achievement. So, hopefully, this will be quick. Or at the very least, I'll enjoy. There we go. Much better. Open shift. What does that mean? I'll go with standard, because obviously I know what to do. Manufacturing in space. Of course I have. That makes sense. The shipbreaker. All right. Interesting. This is a campaign, which is kind of interesting to me. What the hell? Oh, do we really? Shit, loud as hell. She bad. Sure bad. Yada 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 yada. The what? Okay. Shit. It's brainwashing. Thank God. It is now safe to die. That's fucking hilarious. God damn. Reminds me of Halo. That's funny. Bruh, my thrusters go off, I'm just dead. that's hilarious. Holy crap. my eyes. Well, there we go. This is fucking go down. Boom. Thank you. Sounds like the Far Cry 5 soundtrack. Get in there. Move. Oh my god, I'm getting sucked in. For shift.
Hello, Ship Breaker. You have one incoming transmission waiting.
Welcome to your new home, Cutter. Has everything you need. This is officially called a ready-made long-term employee habitation something or other. Around here, we just call it your hab. Now, how's about you get yourself some rest? We'll pick up your training in the morning. Sleep tight there, Cutter.
Morning, Cutter 9346-52.
I don't even have a name.
Rise and shine, Cutter. Hope you feel well rested. Ready to continue your training? Okay. Let's have a look at your employee terminal. Now, let's get caught up on career progression and certification. I've sent you a message with an explanation. Go on and give it a read. Clear as mud? Don't worry. I'm here to walk you through the process. Soon enough, I'm going to introduce you to some of the other shipbreakers. Most of them are willing to help you out, too. All right. Let's start a new shift and pick your first ship to work on.
A Loki? Oh, I forgot. You gotta... Now, how do I get in there? Can I pull it? Okay, that's not doing nothing. Aha. Alright, where's my cutter? No. Sure. Alright. Oh my god, there's all of these? What is that? Definitely not the fastest way to get achievements, but you know what? Oh, that's one I missed. Oh, at the buzzer. Boom. Alright, so I got that. Gives me an opening about. Looks like to me I got a couple of different access points here. I don't know what should I do? Should I just start like What happened? What did I miss? Oh, did I miss something? Did I like... Oh... Shit. Huh? I didn't realize that you could like fucking cut everything. Oops. The hell is that? Burn me. Let's go. I need to take this step by step. Alright, let me get out of here. Oh, yo. What the? Oops. Alright, good thing I caught on that boy. Where am I? Oh, okay. Boom! Hell yeah, bro. We're doing this. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no! No, no! I don't understand how that works, but... Alright, what can I cut here? Why is it still attached? Oh my god, you can move it. Alright. Boom. I'm slaying. What the hell, Kanye? Come on. Go in there. I'll get in there eventually, right? Right. You just see my shadow. This is soothing. This is freaking hilarious. Now, all of that is moving. We gotta get out of here. Holy moan, all things dying. Close. I see that I'm ready to rank up, but I don't feel like doing it just yet. Where am I supposed to be coming? Oh, you know what? It's all of that. Oh, bro, what the? What? Okay. This game's like subtly fucked up. Okay. Well, hell yeah, brother. What the fuck? Nah, at this point, I have no idea where I am. I can relate well. Alright, let's take this bad boy. It's only a furnace. No, 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 no! What the fuck, bro? Come on. No, 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 no. What? Come back here, bitch. Now we're going over here. There we go. Come on. There, boy. Thank you. doesn't look like we have anything. Wait, where did it just go? Hold on, where did it go? First of all, where am I? What? Hold on, I gotta enter the hab. Let's go, Ruminate Hate. He's crying at his Cowboys game.
Good morning,
Shipbreaker.
Let's go. Looking good, Cutter. Now go ahead.
Yeah? What the fuck you want me to do, dude? Where did that go? God damn, that's a lot of... hello? What the actual hell? No.
Bro. Oh, fuck off.
What? Where's the rest of the ship? Okay, it's right there, right? Where'd the rest of the ship go? Oh, went from Adam. Thank you. No, 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 no. What the fuck? Oh. Bro, I'm still not out of the woodwork. Yo, this is crazy. Look at this. Oh my god, bro, that was cool. I didn't. Right? Not that. Is that it? Is that the tutorial?
Hello, Ship Breaker. Please enjoy this inspirational message. The last 10% of a job takes as much energy as the first 90%, which is why it's so important to always give 110%.
Excuse me, what? But there's nothing left to do, bro. Oh, I'm confused. Alright, y'all. I think this is where I'm gonna stop it. Appreciate it. Hopefully, let me know if this game is something that you would want to continue on. Didn't complete the tutorial, which I have no idea why. I mean, what did I miss? Maybe it's just... Oh, I'm guessing you have to get to 5. Ah! Should I? Fuck it, why not? There's literally no other salvage to do, so.
Links can collect and resell. You're gonna wanna
How about no? Boom. All right. That was a lot. This is worth a lot. How am I supposed to get in there again? Right there. Boom. Get back in there. Airlock console. Come on out this way, boy. You blow up, I'ma kill you. Come on. Come on. No. Oh my god. Bro, there's more.
Links regulations mean you gotta cover your own oxygen and fuel costs. That's the way things go. Turning it on now. Now, no need to panic. They'll last you a good while. But if you end up running out, you gotta top up at the kiosk over there. Let's have a look.
Alright, so that is the tutorial. So that is where I'm going to stop it. Let's put myself back in the habitation.
Cutter 9346-52. Your designated sleep period is now over. Have a great day.
Shit. Alright, so that is where I'm gonna end it. Let me save and quit right here. Yes. Thanks for your support, and I'll see you next time. Alright.